Mommy.
Be a fucking man, get off the phone, and bring a friend, okay? Because you're going to get a piece of New York City, bitch. Come on right now. Oh, well, come on, you old motherfucker.
I can help you.
I'm going to find you like a fucking piece of shit you are, and I'm going to track you like a fucking dead cat. I'm going to find you, man.
With all the sophisticated stuff you're doing, sir, you should have found us by now, don't you think?
I tell you, I'm gonna find out where 0000123456 is, so I bet you I do.
And your phone rings. You got a fucking telephone? You ain't got no money? You want me to lend you $100 to fuck? You're sorry, motherfucker, man. You're a pussy, bitch. You ain't come on, with your knife or your baseball bat. But remember, when I take it from you, you back your ass to the pavement, you bet New York City. So come on, fucking boy. Make my day.
Shut your fuck ass up.
You need to come on down, brother.
Yes, you did.
I would smack
you. Thank you for contacting National Portfolio Services. This is Brett speaking. How may I direct your call?
Come on, pussy, pussy boy. Come on down to Washington. Fuck yeah!
Down to where?
Hey, that's fine, douchebag!
Hold on, let me look up where area code 559 is.
You're a piece of shit, motherfucker! You're the biggest piece of shit on the planet! We run out of track, you got a fucking
so
track.
So what are you, Northern California?
Come on,
you're in Fresno? Oh my god, Fresno. You probably got small hands and still up the bed, don't you?
You ain't calling for a redneck fucking boy, fuck to a New Yorker, man.
That's fine, but what are you doing in Fresno?
You want to fuck with me?
You're telling me you're not a beaner? Hey, why don't beaners have barbecues? Because the beans fall through the grill.
You're a fucking beaner.
Listen, Fresno, you are one newspaper town.
Yes, you got right now.
Back to Fresno. What is it? It's just a bunch of farmland and a bunch of meth labs. You need to stay off the crystal meth. If you want, I can call somebody to help you.
I'm gonna find you.
I'm gonna punch this number in to see who it's located to. And then I'm gonna call. I don't know. Who should I call? Should I call the federal court for you?
I'm paying the big up the call right now. Yeah, I'm paying that man.
Sure.
Give me your phone number. I'm sorry, your guy.
History. Now, who am I speaking to?
You ain't calling some redneck southern boy. You're talking to a New Yorker, man.
Okay, perfect. Welcome to the world. New York's a great place. I've been there.
I've
been there.
Come get some fucking New York.
How can I help you, sir? You call my office screaming at me for what reason?
Hey, that's fine, douchebag. That's fine. You call me.
Wait. Stop with the name calling. This isn't a playground, sir. I'm trying to help you. You call me up screaming and yelling all arrogant about something, and I don't even know who you are.
You're the one making the phone call, you pussy.
I didn't call you.
You call people on phone.
running a big funny
You got a message from Mr. Baker to call me, correct? Is that what you're saying?
You're all faggots down here. Who knows faggots?
Name calling. Who am I speaking with?
You
can't even tell me who you are. You're such a man.
Your phone.
You want to resolve the matter? I'll help you. You want to scream? Go stand on a street corner and yell at traffic. Sir. I'm not going to take that. I'm trying to help you.
Come on, with your knife or your baseball bat. But remember, when I take it from you and smack your ass to the pavement,
you ain't gonna do any of that, sir.
Be a fucking man. Throw some balls. Throw some vagina.
Where do you want to go?
I fucking
now stop.
Your ass.
Can I help you with something, or are you just harassing my office? Because all calls are recorded and monitored. I have your name, your number, and everything about you. What do you have about me?
Come on,
fuck boy,
come on.